We are here playing rugby chess. You only have pawns, and the goal is to get a pawn to last rank. You can only capture like a pawn, but you can also move like a king. It's a pretty fast-paced game. Might do a few of them. Just get a pawn to last rank. Those rules will explode, like always. It's kind of hard to see this round, but I think we'll get the next round. It happens really fast. So they can capture like pawns. Move like kings. And that. You kind of just want to slip on through. That's, I think, one of the main tactics. Ball off or go for a Hail Mary with one of your pawns.
You mean like I do with my king at the the end of
chess games? If only these were shaped like kings instead of pawns. Yeah, you could probably get good at racing kings. No, stop on that.
Yep. I see now.
Nice. If you hit this sort of button up here, it should rematch us.
That was 2 minutes. We can do as many as you want.
Like a real rugby game.
Nice. That'll be a good thumbnail.
Rugby chess.
Will this work? I don't know.
Look at that. I don't know, I haven't thought out the consequences, of course, but. This could really help. I mean, I know they're not exactly pawns, but maybe help like identifying pawn structures and yeah. I know Horde helped a lot with promoting pawns and pawn different pawn structures. I guess I like pawn chains now a lot more than I used to.
Yep, you always gotta keep two on the back line somewhere.
Or, like, you gotta watch out for breaking points. You wanna do more? Wish they could kind of move two in any direction. So two diagonal or two sideways. That was their first move. But only it's the first move. Is that it for you?
Yeah.
That was Rugby Jess. I mean, I'll be playing it with other people more, but we might do that again because it's just pretty fast. I think pretty interesting. I think definitely some interesting positions come out of it. See you in the next one.